it was my good friend Gus's birthday. So we're doing a lot of crazy stuff for his house. We got some musicians playing and pretty much a lot of wildness. Hang on, guys. That'll be a really good show this month. Once again, I'd like to thank Jesus Christ and God, my Savior, my inspiration. Hold on tight, guys. That'll be a really good show this month. Once again, I'd like everyone to give me a call. Any local musicians, artists, or poets, give me a call at DAZE TV. My phone number is 225-1917. Be sure you guys give me a call, okay?
Tell me something I don't know, man. Yeah, I know that one, too.
Tell me something you don't know.
Let me get these guys macking. Hey, guys, get a room. Get a room. Or I can make a movie, you know. I can.
Okay.
My services are for hire. I can make.
Yeah. Ding, 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 dong.
Hey.
What we got here?
Yeah, what we got here? We got a little
got here?
Segmented room of mine.
What's going on over here? Uh-oh.
Everybody say hi.
What's up, Dick? Tell me something I don't know, babe. Tell me something I don't know. That's something.
Yeah, bro. I didn't even know, bro.
What's up, Shelly?
Where were you tonight?
Went over to Lotus Cup. Did a couple songs.
I see. You played.
Yeah.
Now you can play this evening, is that correct?
That's correct. I'll be here. That's perfect.
That's okay?
We're ready to go.
All right.
Ready to go, baby.
We're ready for it. We're excited.
This will be our stage tonight for Gus's birthday party. Another sold-out performance. Only our friends. No one else decided to show up. Got Chef Buck over here. Turn it up.
Hey, is this you?
Oh, my finger.
Hey.
Sorry.
Jeez. Is this you?
We got Master of Ceremonies. Okay. Buck over here.
Remember, there's not a story behind that.
Oh, no.
Busting out with the liquor.
Did I tell you to the day after?
Okay, who needs one?
Right here, nothing killer. Small, small.
You're the candidate. You gotta get drunk.
Look at that. And people why I'm all fucked up all the time. Look at that. Look at that.
Hey, you fuckers.
Happy birthday, bro. Love you, bro. Love you.
Happy fucking birthday.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, shit. Boy, we got one hell of a crowd tonight.
Oh my God, it's gone.
Whose Bud Light is this?
First drink of the night.
Mine's over there.
Shot of tequila. First drink of the night.
Woo! Mercy. Sir, you're trying to kill me, sir.
Sir.
Yeah.
He's cook sitting at the rice. That is the rice.
33 years old, sir.
No. Where's my beer at? That one's mine.
Check this out. Hey, fucker.
Tell me something I don't know, motherfucker.
Days, I better not turn on the TV at 2 o'clock in the morning and see me doing this, man.
So when is y'all getting married?
When are we getting married?
Huh?
Where was that a date yet? As soon as I get divorced from my ex-husband.
Classic butt boot with one of these. And we have the classic the shoe, which we call the shoe. And we have some meat.
We have some meat.
Got some meat.
Broken spoon.
Broken spoon. Of course, you can't go wrong without beans. Gotta have beans. These beans get for your heart when you eat, you know. And we have Mr. Bean himself. Yeah, oh yeah, go down, baby. Come on, come on. Watch it. Watch it go. To Bean or not to Bean? Yeah, sir. Oh. He's meditating. He's getting ready to eat Bean. Yeah. Cool. See what else we can mess with. Who's this guy? We'll be right back. Jacob.
Okay, guys, I hope everyone's still hanging with us. How you guys like the show so far, huh? Pretty strange, right? Hey, guys, once again, if you just turned in and you hit DAZE TV, I have a show that comes on every Monday at 7:30 on Time Warner. I'm sure you guys look for me. So I do one show every month. So after every 4 weeks, I'm coming out with a new show. Once again, guys, I'm always looking for artists, musicians, and poets, pretty much any type of performer. And all you lovely ladies, be sure you give me a call too. I'm always looking for some hotties out there. Give me a call, guys. It's DAZE TV at 225-1917. Be waiting for your call.
Yeah.
cut my hair! That's right. No, you're talking about
DAZE TV.
Be waiting for your call. Okay, guys, up next we're going to have it's a bit of a drinking game. If you guys are sitting at home and you want to play, make sure you get at least 4 beers, because this is kind of a slam type of drinking game. Okay, if you guys would like to play this game out at a party or someplace, it's very, very simple. All you do is you would need a copy of the Police's song, Roxanne. And the rules of the game is it can be from 2 players all the way up to 20 or 30. It doesn't really matter. But you can have to get out one team and then another team. And the way you play the game is you have all your beers ready, start slamming them. And when Sting starts to sing the song Roxanne, he's going to say Roxanne several times. He's also going to say red, like turn on the red light or red dress or whatever. But one side takes a drink when he sings Roxanne, and the other side takes a drink when he says red. So it's going to be Roxanne, turn on the red light, Roxanne. Pretty cool game, though. This is how we did it, so check it out, you guys. Here we go.
Let's go, okay, let's go.
Thank you.
Come on, do this. Do this.
Do it quickly.
Everybody do the song.
Show's almost over, guys. Kind of close here. So once again, guys, give me a call. I'll be waiting for you. My name is Daze. The Daze TV at 225-1917. All you musicians, artists, and poets, give me a call. I'll put you on the show, guys. I want to hear from you. All right.
Put it up for a toast to Gus. Come on,
toast to Gus, guys.
Everybody outside.
No!
I've been through this before.
Come on!
Let me take my necklace off.
Come on, Sheriff!
Yeah, you're gonna get your ass
beat. Here, somebody put that in my room.
I got it.
Pistol, throw that in my room.
That's the way to do it.
Oh my God.
That's it.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna.
Oh, let's get the fun. Let's get the fun.
Oh my God, dude.
To the sock. We socked it to him.
Someone's got. Give some out of here. Happy birthday, Kilo. Happy birthday. Yeah.
Soap to the sock. He got sock. Does this sock? I don't think so.
Homeboy didn't see that one coming.
Does that sock sock?
Let's see. Oh my God. That stinks, bro.
Let's put some more on it. It's good for your toenails.
It kills that.
Oh my God, he's all puking.
I'll get him. Clear back.
Races, we have any straws? We need five. Do you want one?
Yeah. Hey, Michelle!
Did the breaker box explode?
No.
Right? On the way out, we're tripping the fish.
Don't get it. Don't go right here. Wait, there's one.
No, fuck all you.
No, we're doing another one. Do another one, too.
I need one by myself.
Yeah,
go ahead. Just do it. You do what? I'll be doing it. Let's fucking move. Michelle. I feel like Tracy, check it out. I feel like Tracy Lords.
You're gonna beat you if you look at
me. Oh, about this last
in a man's room.
Mr. Mundo Primo.
Now get out of here.
Let's
go, okay.
Watch it go. Game over. Hurry up.
Free!
Hey, grab that one. Grab that one.
That's yours, bro.
Not yet.
He goes away, shit. Like he's never been over here before. Good line, though. Dude. This is where monsters hide, bro. This is where monsters hide. So cool. That's good. You're getting ahead of the camera. Look at these guys. Big boys be creeping. Boom, chicka boom, chicka boom, chicka boom, chicka boom.
Hey, we're here with fucking. What's your name?
Boom, chicka boom.
So Skinner. Okay.
We're here with Leonard Skinner. We're the road crew.
Yeah. Cool. We're here for.
I'm here with Crystal Method.
We're here for Nirvana.
Okay, guys. That was it. End of the show. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Just remember, guys. We're just having good, clean fun, man. We're just having a good time. That's all we're doing, guys. Once again, I'd like to thank Jesus Christ and God for salvation and forgiveness. Hold tight, guys. Like I said, I'm always working on new shows. I'm always looking for new musicians and new artists. Make sure you guys give me a call at DAZE TV. My phone number is 225-1917. Like I said, just give me a call. Let me know what you think about the show. I'm always on at 7:30 on the Time Warner cable. Look for me guys next week. So then I'll see you guys around.